grease in his hair.
SHSM is a good thing to join because it allows you to explore avenues that you normally wouldn't have the chance to do within a school year. Because the government has put together this really amazing arts and culture opportunity, we've expanded here at this school. For instance, a lot of arts and cultures around the province specialize in theaters and dance. We don't. We actually cover the industry. And the industry itself is everything from stage construction to performance teaching. You name, we cover the gamut from graphics to drama to music, and then within music itself, it boils down to a few different areas. And we have kids that have progressed because of this in areas that they normally wouldn't even have seen. We have a student right now at Metalworks that has said he's got the advantage over most kids because he's actually built a guitar from scratch, as well as the opportunities from the trips that he's seen to enhance his knowledge, which puts a little stuff kind of above the rest. It was a beautiful day when we saw one of our students leave high school and join Apple right away as a consultant for their music, their garage band program, right out of high school, because he was really qualified.
My name's Jesse Cabral, I'm grade 12, and I'm in the Arts and Culture SHSM. The Arts and Culture program, it allows, well, from my point of view, I get to learn a lot more about music. So since I've entered it, I've had a chance to learn more about musical theory, playing instruments, all this sorts of stuff, and just being in it has shown me so much more on how to get into the arts as a proper career and where to go with it. Most exciting thing is definitely having the chance to play all these instruments. Without the program, I'd probably be learning at most 3 or 4. So joining SHSM, it's been a great chance to learn just all these instruments and be able to see so many different ways to play and different kinds of music that you can play on them. As far as music goes, we've had a lot of fun trips where we've just had a chance to talk to industry professionals and learn more about what it's like to be a musician and do music as a living. I actually took my co-op placement at Rogers TV down in Mississauga, so I was a producer's assistant for my co-op. I got to help plan shows, I got to help get guests, and then when it came time to film the shows, I was on set either doing camera or something in the control room. And overall, I was just completely involved in the experience of being on the backside of TV. Definitely go for it. Even if you have just a passing interest and you're like, you know, I'm probably not going to go into music for a career, but I want to do something fun with high school, or I want to get that extra step beyond just learning, go for it. Don't be afraid to. I'm looking to not even get into the arts and culture field. I'm looking for something completely different for my future, but I'm so happy that I took it because I have all of this knowledge to go into my field and definitely go into something that I might want to do.
My name is Mr. Liu. Well, the music part of the Arts and Culture SHSM program is where you can take several different music disciplines and become a more well-rounded individual in the music disciplines. Like, for example, this class is music and computers, which takes some of the elements of instrumental music or vocal music or guitar music and allows you to create your own music using the tools and the skills that you learn in those other classes. So they really kind of come together very, very well.
My name is Mr. Manano, and I teach ComTech. ComTech is an integral part of SHSM. It's actually, I would call it the hub, and everything else is spokes coming into that hub, so almost like a wheel. Everybody's important. We're important, but we kind of hold it all together. We do video, we do graphics, sound, we do imagery, so it's everything we do. We do stage setups, we do media presentations, so we're kind of like the center of the arts and culture SHSM. Without us, you know, it makes it difficult to run. However, everybody's very, very important in that arts and culture SHSM, such as art, music. If I've forgotten anybody, forgive me, but there's so many different, I guess, departments that are integral to the arts and culture SHSM. ComTech is really a video and media-based course. It does a lot for SHSM. We're doing a video for SHSM right now. Actually, that's what we're doing. We're actually promoting. We promote SHSMs. That's what our job is. We do a lot of that. We get out there and we show what we got, and we show the world what we got. So I hope to see you in my courses, and take ComTech, and I'll see you next semester.
First trip we went to was the Pro Fusion trip. It was like this convention for camera and filmmakers and cinematographers. And it was me and Maria. We had so much fun talking to all the other directors, all the people who do the lighting, the audio, and renting equipment. And the second trip was fun as well. We went to Topics, this animation 3D animation studio, they do commercials. So far it's been a great experience, and I recommend it to other people because within SHSM they give you experience, like CPR experience, customer service experience, and much more. So.
Hey. Enjoyed it? Let's plug the opportunity.